Members of the jury, the defendant, Sarah Good, is charged with committing acts of witchcraft. The people of the colony of Massachusetts are represented by the famous attorney, Colonel Autumn. Sarah Good is represented by her lawyer, Mr. Gilmer. Colonel Autumn, you may call your first witness.
The people of the colony of Massachusetts would like to bring in Abigail Williams.
I solemnly affirm that the evidence I provide will be the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth.
So, Abigail, how old are you?
I'm 11 years old, Colonel.
And how do you know the defendant, Sarah Good?
She lives down the lane.
So what happened to you and your friend, Elizabeth Paris, on the 20th of January, 1692?
Elizabeth and I were playing in the town square with my precious, precious dog, Barky. And then Sarah came up to us and started biting us and pinching us. And Elizabeth got scared and ran away. But I stayed to try to get Barky. And she took Barky and ran away. And then I was hurt on the ground, and the great Colonel Autumn came and saved me. And he helped me file the police report against Sarah.
Oh, crap. What's your name?
My name is Colonel Autumn, and I want the code to activate the water purifier.
Days later, I found Barky dead in my front yard.
And what happened after you had this meeting with the defendant?
It was the strangest thing. I'd go into trances for minutes at a time, shaking uncontrollably.
Abigail. Abigail, can you hear me?
Your Honor, let the record show that the witness appears to be in some sort of trance.
Defense counsel, you may cross-examine.
Abigail, are you with us? Abigail!
Oh, I'm sorry, Mr. Gilmer. I must have went out for a few seconds.
You can just bring on those trances whenever you want, can't you?
No, of course not. I can't control it.
You made these allegations against my client because you were at the town square that day without your parents' permission.
No, that's not true. She did pinch us and bite us, I swear.
Oh yeah? Is there any proof of these bites or marks?
No, sir, there's no marks, but I swear it happened. Please believe me.
No further questions of this witness, Your Honor.
Any other witnesses?
Your Honor, the defense calls the defendant, Sarah Good.
I solemnly affirm that the evidence I shall give shall be the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth.
Sarah, will you tell us a little bit about yourself?
I am a poor peasant woman. I roam the streets and beg for food every day. However, I still am a God-fearing woman. I attend church every Sunday.
Are you a witch, Sarah?
Freak no. I've never seen these three children in my life. I've never spoken to them.
Did you ever pinch or bite Abigail Williams on January 20th, 1692?
Of course not. Why would I ever do such a thing? In fact, I was hired by Ty Uphole to work at his stables. These charges are so false.
Colonel Autumn, you may cross-examine.
Sarah Good, how do you explain Abigail's uncontrollable trances?
This is obviously some kind of sick prank. What kind of a court is this, anyway? Where's the evidence against me?
Your Honor, I would ask that the defendant stands up and shows the jury her neck. Now, Sarah Good, how do you explain that hideous, disgusting, ugly witch's mark on your neck?
It must be a birthmark. I've had that since I was born. How can you possibly think that's a witch's mark?
You lie. No further questions, woman.
Sarah Good, you are accused of having familiarity with the devil, the grand enemy of God and man. You have harmed the bodies of Elizabeth Paris, Abigail Williams, and her sweet, poor dog, Barky. You deserve to be hanged. Do you confess to being a witch?
Certainly not, Your Honor.
How do you explain the girl's contortions in your presence?
It must be all fake, Your Honor.
How do you explain the day after you were at Tayapo's farm, a baby calf was born with deformed legs?
I don't know, Your Honor. I had nothing to do with it, I swear.
Isn't it true, Sarah Good, that you have a witch's mark on your neck?
No, Your Honor, it's not a witch's mark.
Silence! I have heard enough. I find that you are guilty of witchcraft. You will be burned next Saturday. Take her away.
Faye!
Yeah, take her out! Take the witch out!
Yes, get out of here! Hang that witch! And you, woman, I want the code to activate the water purifier!
I can't believe they found me guilty. I don't want to die.
Hush down in here!
I can't believe they found me guilty. I wasn't.
Oh, I know.
What do you mean you know?
I know because I'm the wizard in town. I did all of it and framed you for it.
You framed me? Why?
You should know why. Cause you ate my cosmic brownie last week.
This was all over a brownie?
Cause it was my brownie and you ate it.
How are you doing all of this?
Oh, I'll show you.
Been messing up everything.
It's been Autumn and all along.
Who's been pulling every evil string?
It's been Autumn and all along.
He's insidious. So perfidious that you haven't even noticed. And the pity is the prettiest. Pretty, 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 pretty. Too late to fix anything, now that everything has gone wrong. Thanks to Autumn Men,
ha!
Naughty Autumn Men,
it's been Autumn Men all along.
And I killed Barky too.